know that hurts, right? It don't take her long now to clean that dish. Good golly.
Because they might have flavor on that, so
I'm sure.
I'm not sure she looks all that much.
Well, it's empty. It's all looking.
Let's see, there's some little bit of powder in there.
Well, she's not gonna.
Where's this one? Where's this one?
She's got to learn to eat in it.
Oh, I know.
I know. She's just gonna, it's a learning process. Well, she's hungry enough, she'll learn. Cause she can definitely get her nose down in there.
Here. Here you go. Look, there it is.
There you go, folks. This is a little dish that makes them slow down. Because if not, they just devour their food. It's got little sections in it, so they have to stick their head in there and dig them out. It really slows them down eating. They work well once the puppy or the dog learns to use them. But she'll catch on soon. So I hope you all have a really, really blessed Christmas. And remember to give me a thumbs up and tell your friends about it and follow me or Ava Marie on Instagram. Y'all have a great day. Bye-bye. Bye. I couldn't let this go. This is her eating in that bowl. All it took was just a little bit of effort. We piled it all in one of the little corners, I guess it would be. And she's eating really good.
She doesn't like it spread out yet.
Right, yeah. She doesn't like it all spread out in the holes. So. But that's fine. She's learned how to do it. And this is the second time she's ate nothing but dry food, so that's a good start. She's a quick little learner. Thanks, folks. You have a great day.